started. Critiquing art actually is kind of like critical thinking. Critical thinking is posing questions, asking questions to get closer to an answer or the truth. How do I critical think? You know, I do research, I ask questions, I contemplate, I reflect, and that it's a process. Critical thinking is actually a process. And so we're critiquing. This is a piece I'm working on, still in the process. It's never too soon to start critiquing your work. Take a step back, reflect on it. I want to describe just briefly the process of critiquing. First thing you want to do is you want to describe it, like just in general, like describe the piece, you know, what do you see? So after you describe a work of art, you know, you would write notes and you would describe it. The second thing you would do is you would analyze it. You know, why did they use this material? As you can see, I've got some reflective foiling in here. I've got wood, I'm using pen, paint, stain. I've got a scrap pieces of paper that I've glued. The next thing you could do is you would interpret it, okay? So, for example, what is this piece trying to say? What does this piece mean? So the interpretation is the third part of the process. And the fourth part of the process is judgment, okay? Ultimately, when you're criticizing or critiquing a performance, you know, you're judging it, you know? Is it any good? Is it effective? What needs to be done to improve it, you know? So that's this part of the process when critiquing, you know, and let's just be real. When you're critiquing your own artwork, this is a process of not only getting to know your art project, but it's also getting to know yourself. It's hard work coming up with what to do next. So anyways, just trying to put down some thoughts that come to my mind when it comes to critiquing, do a little critique itself, walk through the process, see if I can't also, you know, learn more about the process myself. So you really do get a better sense of what's working, what's not, and the direction, you know, where are you going with it? And if you don't know where it's going, it's not going anywhere. I think it needs some fleshing out, maybe vague, that might need some texture. It might need some dark, a pop of darkness, a little pop of contrast. It's fairly light.